So, ladies and gentlemen, the next match is here on the LVI show on Lucha Manga, and we're gonna have the first match for the Extreme Women's Championship one-on-one backstage brawl, Lady Dragon versus Mikayla. Watch and enjoy.
Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Hall, alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. King, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me. I'm so ready for this match, Michael. This is going to be good.
Challenger for a moment.
Avoids the impact there.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Well, back to Old Reliable.
Who's Old Reliable?
That was my first wife.
No love lost between these two.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Plenty of downward thrust on that elbow drop.
Ooh, it landed right on the money, too.
Well, she wants this win bad. Challenger started falter. She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
But regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
Not today, too fast.
Oh no, she's in a bad way now.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Dodge there.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Dodges to the side of that one.
I bet they could hear that one up in the rafters.
Nice dodge there.
A bad place beat for the challenger. She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
Well, we have seen a lot of a great counter. No, not again.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Envision this one going.
You know what? That's no matter the format of competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
Matches to the side of that one.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, wow.
Well, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the winner and still the LVI Extreme Women's Champion, Lady Dragon. So let's continue watching more action here on the LVI show on Lucha Manga.